Have you ever wondered how Centrelink works? How so many people on the phone have all the right answers? Those that answer can be paid barely above minimum wage, but are expected to know everything. The answer is an open secret. Outsourcing and knowledge bases. The first is simple. The government pays a lot of money to a contracting company. The people found are paid much less and can be fired easier. Secondly, and more useful to us, is knowledge bases. Knowledge bases exist to answer 99% of questions. This is why arguing with Centrelink feels like arguing with a brick wall. All the answers are laid out for them. They say check the website, and their website is horrible. Why should they get to look at all the answers and you not? Here's the trick. You always had access to the staff's answers. You just didn't know it. Their website is public here. Unfortunately, when you start clicking around, you'll see this page. And the phrase potentially FOI exempt. Now here you say, surely this only applies to a few pages. Nope. 50% are blocked. Go read Asher Wolf's article. It goes into it more than I can. Now you know the problem. Here's how to fix it. And he's going to Google. Yes. Right to know. Yes. Yes. That's for freedom of information request. Ooh. And does he have an account? No. No. Ooh. He's creating a new account. Oh, I see. Yes. He's got an email address ready. Ooh. Password. That's very hard. Now we're onto the email. That doesn't make any sense, but oh, can we click it? And we've got an account! Wow, okay, now, who are we going to request it from? Oh, not Centrelink Services Australia. Now, we're making a request. No, it's not confidential information. It's about cashless debit card, and oh, yes, yes, and oh, it's ending it! Yep. Type quicker, please. Type quicker. You can do that. It just goes on. But I think he's nearly done it. I think it's nearly done. Oh. We just do one last check, and it's not a robot. Send and publish, and it's done. Wow, what's the time there? Oh, I got 1 minute 21, and we've just created a legal obligation of the Australian government.
Wow,